You know, so much of the music you hear today is this pre-programmed electronic pop, and you never get to hear master bluesmen practicing their craft anymore. In the year 2022, what the music known as the blues will only be found in the local records department of your public library. So now, while we still can, let us appreciate some wonderful blues music. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together. The moment you've all been waiting for. The Lords of Linwood, the Sultans of Summers Point, the Knights of Northfield. They are the heart-stopping, earthquaking, booty-shaking, panty-dropping, legendary Plaid Salmon.
Attention, please.
And for our next number.
Hi guys.
Did you look at that?
There's actually people here. This is crazy. This next one you might have heard us do before. We don't know. We don't know who came to the last concert. We don't know who's listening. Well, we'll see. You might know this one.
You saw me do this one last time. You saw me butch it. Now you're about to see me do it again. Yeah.
What song is it?
I don't know where I'm at.
Okay, you know what song it is?
Maybe.
Okay.
Watts a lot, takes his jacket off and make him uncomfortable.
Oh!
I hate myself.
Oh, God.
I would too.
It's PJ.
Again? Hey. Alright, this one, everyone thinks this is Blood, Sweat, and Tears. This is Eyes of March. This is Vehicle.
Hey, well, I'm your friendly stranger in the black sedan. Won't you hop inside my car? I got pictures, got candy, I'm a lovable man, and I can take you to the nearest star. I'm your vehicle, baby. I'll take you anywhere you want to go. I'm your vehicle, woman. By now, I'm sure you know that I love you, need you, want you, got to have you. Great God in heaven, you know I love you. We'll be right back. of movie stars, but it takes to a Hollywood. But if you wanna stay just like you are, you know, I think you really should. I'm your vehicle, baby. I'll take you anywhere you wanna go. I'm your vehicle, mama. But now I'm sure you know that I love you, need you, want you, got you, have you, child. Thank God in heaven, you know I love.
Stop thinking I'm strange.
Peaches, what do you got down there?
Oh. Nope.
Sounds like when you don't warm up your voice at all. I'm very sorry, people.
I hate myself.
Kind of. We picked up most of them.
Of course.
Hey,
let's do it. We can do a gypsy song.
So we like to pretend we're Chicago sometimes when we're feeling down. So this is one of our two Chicago songs.
Yeah.
Hi.
This is one of our Chicago songs we do. This is called Saturday in the Park.
Oh, is my mic getting up? Is my mic getting up?
We got one more for you, then we're going to take a short break, because, you know, I'm dying up here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but whoever thought of the suit thing was a lot.
It's me.
Pick up your horn. It's a decently beautiful day out here on Northfield. I know what you mean.
I guess, yeah.
Give it up for Hall & Oates.
Thank you.
Ty, the history maker Shivo. On the Lord saxophone, Alberto,
the fruit roll up, Sabrola.
On the trumpet, BJ, the Peach Man Kiter. Ricky, the Rickman, Rome. On the smaller, slightly shinier saxophone, Willie Slim Jesus Kiter. Dominic Glitter Levy. On the drums, Jake the Skin Slapper Garwood. I'm Kurt Foster and we are Plaid Salmon.
Tonight!
so let's all go get a beer. No team is the winner, so we'll see you all next year. There's a ruffle and bright tonight. Ringside seats for the neighborhood fight. There ain't a goddamn thing that the cops can do. There's a rumbling brain tonight. Rumbling brain tonight. Rumble on the beach tonight. Rumbling brain tonight. Oh yeah, there's a rumble on the beach tonight. Oh yeah, there ain't a goddamn thing that the cops can do. So I'm right up for a sideline view. The ringside seats for the neighborhood fight. There's a rumbling brain tonight.
Now, this next one, we're getting a little tired, so you guys are going to have to sing this one for us, if you know what I'm saying. I hope you guys know the words to this one, because we don't know.
Thank you.
I feel good. Do you? I'm not quite sure.
Did you know you would? Hey, where's William?
Hi.
Hey.
Oh, God.
Come on up here.
I feel alright. How about you, Kurt?
Yeah.
Alright, if you don't know this song, you can just get up and leave right now.
Thank you.
Y'all ready?
Yes.
I'm not wearing it.
Not yet.
Oh, no.
This girl had been introduced. Oh, Jesus. Welcome to stage Hank Williams.
I found it.
I feel good. I knew that I would now. I feel good.
Condensation. So this next song is interactive. So he's gonna ask you a question and you gotta say no. You'll know why, but just you gotta say no, alright?
You don't wanna say yes.
You know, you can't say yes.
No. I'm gonna ask you a question. If you don't say no.
Alright, just sing them the bass line on the day of the concert. That's wonderful. Thank you. Kids today.
I'm older than you.
With Greg Sikora. Where is he?
Greg!
Hey, PJ, it's Greg Sikora. Now, I'm going to give a quick shout out from the horny boys on stage. Not Alberto, because he's actually normal. So, this is a shout out to the SSPs, which is the first band me and Willie joined when we were 11, and we played the Great Bay Country Club. We had no idea what was going on. I had a student trumpet with half a piece of gum stuck to it, a plastic mouthpiece. Willie couldn't even hold the damn saxophone. Like, we had no idea what was going on. And Greg, Mr. Sikora, calls us and goes, "Hey, you guys want to join our band?" We were like, "Ah, okay, sounds fine." And then we went and played the gig. We were like, "This is awesome!" And then, you know, we started there. And we finally grew our own wings and started our own band, but it's all thanks to the guys in the back there and Mr. Sikora up here. So give them a round of applause, please. It would not be possible without their time and patience and perspiration.
And how about a big shout out for these guys? These guys sound awesome. These guys sound great. Wow. Legacy, right? All right, so this is what, our first time doing this song? He wants to do some Elvis.
Guy Burns.
What are the chords? All right.
I won't.
Go to ultimateguitar.com and
how
to
do it.
Yeah! Woo!
All right. You want to pick another song? All right. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice? Say it very nice and then you run. Little sister, won't you do what your big sister don't? Well, I dated your big sister and I took her to a show. I went for some candy, a long Cajun dandy, and you slapped right out the door. taste of love is sweet. When hearts like ours meet, I feel for you like a child. But oh, the fire went wild. Well, I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, down, down. The flames went higher. And it burned, burned, burned. Ring of fire. Ring of fire. Ladies and gentlemen, come on up here, boys. You guys take over.
Alright, this next one we're going to do is... This next one, we're going to need to be able to get up and dance for this one. We've entered the disco part of the evening. I wanna put on
you've ever found.
Back to the second time we like to pretend we're Chicago. Except a lot more of us are alive. Yeah, go for it.
So I told the story at the concert about, so the night before the concert on Friday the 13th that we played at Mainland in April. The night before that, we went up to Deptford to Red Dwarf Studios to get our final like dress rehearsal run through, which was okay. You know what? It's over. We did it. It was a mess, but it was a great time. We had a really good time. And so we were in the recording studio and we were playing. I forget. We were playing this next tune we were gonna play, and we were playing the song. And this dude comes in. He's all disheveled. His coat's like half undone. It's a huge tear in it. He smells like a musician. It's like sweat and just gross. And he comes in and he's like, "Dude, who are you guys?" And we're like, "We're Plaid Salmon." He was like, "I haven't heard Chicago played like that in 25 years, man." We're like, "Oh, okay, cool, yeah, all right." And then he goes, "Can I sit in and play with you guys?" So we said, "Sure, why not?" And he sat down and we learned 25 or 6 to 4 in 45 seconds. And then forgot it immediately afterwards because I can't remember how I played that. But he sat down and he played with us and he had like the best time of his life. And afterwards he was like, "You know, I was the drum technician for Chicago, for the Chicago drummer for 20 years. And I was like, "That's insane. Like who would have thought this guy looks like a hobo and he comes to the studio, like whatever." But yeah, I'd like to tell that story about, you know, I thought that was crazy. We were in the studio, like it was a split decision when you go in there, and then we met that guy, and I thought that was crazy. But this next song is our second Chicago song. This is called "Make Me Smile."
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Now, wow, where's my sweat rag? Where's it? Shout out to, what's Ty, is that your grandma who gave us these? Ty's grandma, thank you for the rags. We appreciate it greatly. Now, this band started, technically this band started 2 years ago in the back of the songwriting room in Mainland, but you know, the behemoth and garbage that it is today started in November of 2017 at Mainland's Got Talent. And we formed the band as a joke. It wasn't even real. Like, we didn't even know each other at all. We just formed the band as a joke. And we did two songs. We opened up with a song that we opened up with the break called Peter Gunn. And then we did one more song that you guys might have heard us do at the talent. If you guys went, we don't know. So we got one more for you. Sadly, as Dom just said.
Our last concert without not playing this tune.
This is the one song everybody came to hear, we know.
Mostly the latter.
Are you ready, PJ? I can't see you.
We're coming to you from a dusty road. Good Lord, got a trouble load. What I got some. Don't worry, 'cause I've got
Freebird?
Freebird!
All right, who wants Freebird?
On the fly.
Have a good night. Thank you so much.